Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Russia fires P-500 Basalt supersonic missile in Putin show of force. Russia has launched a huge supersonic missile in a show of military power by Vladimir Putin, according to new video footage as the Syria crisis reaches boiling point. The massive P-500 Basalt is a supersonic cruise missile capable of traveling at speeds in excess of 1,800 miles per hour, more than 5 times the speed of sound. And video footage underlines the colossal destructive power at Mr. Putin's fingertips. The weapon is shown being fired from a ship called the Marshal Ustinov off the Russian coast. The vessel, one of 3 Russian Navy missile cruisers, is equipped with 16 cruise missile launchers, plus artillery and anti-submarine weapons. Shot during a training exercise by the Russian Ministry of Defense on Tuesday, the clip depicts the simulation of an attack using P-500 missiles fired from differing heights and directions. The P-500 Basalt missile was first deployed in 1975 on the Soviet aircraft carrier Kiev. It has a range of 340 miles. And can also be equipped with nuclear warheads. The display will do little to ease tensions in the wake of the apparent chemical gas attack on the city of Douma by forces of Russian-backed Syrian President Bashar al-Assad, which resulted in 70 deaths, many of them children. U.S. President Donald Trump indicated earlier this week that the U.S. would be taking military action against Mr. Assad's regime in response to the atrocity. And British Prime Minister Theresa May is believed to be ready to participate in strikes on the country without first consulting Parliament on the matter. But both Russia and Syria dispute the reality of the attack, claiming victims appearing in footage in its aftermath were in fact actors. Russian Defense Ministry spokesman General Igor Konashenkov ever went as far as to say, "We have evidence that proves Britain was directly involved in organizing this provocation." And speaking after a closed-doors UN Security Council meeting, Russian Ambassador Vasily Nedenzia urged the U.S. to refrain from military action, warning that he cannot exclude the possibility of war if an attack were to be launched. He added, "The immediate priority is to avert the danger of war. We hope there will be no point of no return." Mr. Nedenzia said the situation was particularly hazardous because Russian soldiers are in Syria. Analysts believe that if any of them were hurt, that would risk escalating the situation far beyond the current crisis. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.